For beginners, you should remember 10 main classes and for the 100 divisions. Volume 2 is for schedules where each discipline is arranged in a numerical order. As you know, there are 3 summaries. Each of these 3 summaries further divided into subsections, which is given in schedules, that is in volume 2. In volume 1, 7 tables are given. These are called auxiliary tables, which is used to support the schedules. So I will show the example of how to use these tables. Table 1 is standard subdivisions, where the viewpoint of presentation of a subject or form of document is written. For example, the viewpoint of a document is represents as a, whether it is a history, research or a philosophy, whereas the form of a document means the serials, conference proceedings, dictionaries or anthologies are the form of document. In tables, each of number is begins with hyphen. You have to remove that hyphen and add remaining digits to the main class. I will show one example. A dictionary of algebra. The main class is algebra 512. From table 1, hyphen 003 is dictionary. Remove that hyphen and add that number to the main class. So final class number will be 512.003. Let's take an example, a book on Encyclopedia of Constitutional Law. So from schedules 342 is constitutional law. So it is instructions are given. So use 342.001 to 342.009 for standard subdivisions. So from table 1, hyphen 003 is for Encyclopedia. So remove that hyphen, add it to the number 342. So final number will be 342.00. Let's take one more example, a book on research in economics. From schedules 330 is economics. As instructions are given, 0.02 up to 0.08 standard subdivisions notations from table 1. So from table 1, hyphen 072 is research. So add this number to the 330. The final number will be 330.072. Now I will show how to use table 6, that is languages for schedules. So a book on Bible in Hindi. So from schedules 220.5 is Bible modern versions and translations indicates. So instructions are given, add languages notations 329 from table 6 to the base number 220.5. so from table 6, 9143 is for Hindi. So add this number to main number 220.5. so final number will be 220.519 / 43.